Everybody. show number three, and of course the best show of them all. Because you're here. All right, we hope you're ready to sweat and have a good time, because that's why we're here. And with that, and what's gonna help us get there is some old stuff. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
This song that's just I like it, it's really heavy, and I'm glad you're here. Thanks. How's it going over here? I haven't come over here very often, huh? Sorry. I'll come visit you more often, all right? All right, I'm kind of on tour here between all the mics here. You know, gotta see everyone. So, you know, this is night three here. It's unbelievable that Metallica, this band of four guys who've been together almost 30 years, can come here to Brisbane and play three nights for you guys. Thank you so much. The Metallica family here in Brisbane is strong. And we're glad to see you, man. So tonight we're playing a little bit of different stuff, all right? We haven't played some of these songs in a little while, so I hope they sound good.
Yeah.
Take two. Ready? Go. Welcome to rehearsal. Rehearse it before you come out. Alright? It's okay. It's a special show. They got a whole disappear and another like 1/8 of it. It's pretty cool. Alright. So did you guys get here I know you were so excited to come here tonight, and you got here early, right? You got here early to see Baroness, right? And you also saw Lamb of God, right? And then you stayed around and you saw this band called Metallica something. Metallica. And then after that, I don't know who went on after that. It was like a blur. After that, nothing mattered, you know? So anyway, I'd love to dedicate this to the heavy metal fan. Heaven! Metallica gives you heaven!
Thank you.
terrible sign, it stops there. Now the war is through with me. I'm waking up, I cannot see that there's no one left to me. Nothing is real but pain. We'll be right back. you feeling good? Our plan is working. Take those good feelings along with your eyes and your ears and send them up here. Actually, right there to that man, my friend, and lead guitar, Mr. Kirk the Ripper Hammett!
Yeah.
Can you hear that? Oh, wow. We're just messing around. And now's the time, now's the part of the set where we, what do? Oh, we play a cover song. That's right. We play a cover song from a band that, you know, back when we were little girls, we were inspired to pick up guitars and form a band, you know? So we're paying tribute to these bands, all right? Because without them, we wouldn't be standing here with y'all. So tonight's band is, well, you'll figure it out. Let's scream!
Thank you.
Brisbane, you're awesome, man. You are beautiful. You've made our stay here in Brisbane quite awesome, man. We appreciate you making us feel welcome and like a part of you, man, as we feel it. Thank you, Brisbane. So one last song. What do you say we take it up a notch, all right? No more of this 110% bullshit, all right? We're going 120%, all right? Good. So this last song, we're gonna get everyone singing on it, and I don't care if you've never heard it before. I don't care if you can't sing. I don't care if your voice is already gone. It doesn't matter. You're gonna spend the energy, and you're gonna feel the Metallica family here, because they will support you. It's only three simple words. Yeah. But before that, we gotta turn on some house lights, all right? We know you know the song. Can you turn on the house lights so we can see the Metallica family of Brisbane? All right, so now, everyone at this point is in a spotlight. We're all on stage, whether you're down here sweating, whether you're up there sweating, sitting, something, doesn't matter. We need you singing on this, all right? Do we have a deal? All right, this song requires three simple words. Seek and destroy! We're watching you.